in the first two rounds. First set, Federer plays a cross-court volley. Then the forehand winner into the open court. Federer takes the first set, 16-6-1. Second set, Federer in control. Back to the net for the forehand volley and takes the second set, cross-court. Third set, tiebreak. Seven with the losing forehand. Federer returns it wide, tied at four. Seven trying to stay in it. Puts the volley though into the net. Federer goes up to four. Federer 30 for the match. Seven's return goes across long, and Federer will advance. Number 3 seed Andy Roddick taking on unseeded Spaniard Fernando Verdasco.